nationwide crime ring revolving around the theft of catalytic converters has been taken down. According to the DOJ, raids were carried out in 9 states, with 21 arrests being made and more than $500 million worth of cash, luxury cars, and real estate seized. Thefts of catalytic converters exploded during the pandemic, fueled by a surge in the value of metals used in the part.